sold into sin, but without money, bought back again at a great cost. There's much more now to be purchased as we buy gold. Tried in the fire, he makes us of a greater value as we take on more of him. No longer poor and naked, our eyes anointed now to see. To everyone that is thirsty, come and drink his living water. Without price. Tried in the fire, we can receive now his golden nature in greater measure. As we yield to him our old ways, exchanging them for his pure gold, he wants us now to make the purchase. Yes.